our stay-at-home dads in Belltown, Maryland. Dave, doing great. You got $32,000. The lifelines are gone, but that's okay. You're up to 32. You can't leave with less than that. And I was watching your wife Karen's face when you answered that last question. You seemed even more nervous than him.
I wasn't nervous. No? I was divine providence, I'll tell you. Because the pygmy marmoset, when you said that, there is nothing you do not know about the pygmy marmoset.
You should go out and buy, Autumn, a pygmy marmoset with this money, huh? Don't you think? Now I put that in her brain.
A stuffed one.
I know you actually do want to buy her an animal, don't you?
She said that if I win $1 million, could you please have a pony?
Oh.
You're on your way.
What does your son want?
He'd like to go to Legoland in California.
There's a good one, a pony in Legoland. How about the wife?
We have to go to England. I went several times before we were married, and she's never been. So.
Okay, well, then we've got to get cracking this. We need some more money. You ready to fly?
Yes, indeed.
All right, let's fly. In theater, what Shakespeare play is said to bring bad luck to those who say its name aloud? Othello, Hamlet, Macbeth, Julius Caesar.
This is sort of embarrassing. I was an English major in college and read a lot of Shakespeare, but I guess we never got into this. But I know there's a lot of superstition around Macbeth, so I'm going to, it's a free guess,
it's a free guess.
C, Macbeth, final answer.
A free guess? A good guess. You got it for $6,000. Four away from a million here, Dave.
You say that again?
Want me to say it one more time?
Sure.
Four away from a million. Isn't that good? Audience, everybody say it. Come on. All right. What island is often identified on maps by its local name, Kalaallit Nunaat? Iceland, New Guinea, Madagascar, Greenland.
I'm going to say D, Greenland, final answer.
So you got the pony, you got the trip to England. You got it. $25,000. You got to throw something else in here. You got enough now.
That's right.
Okay, three away from a million. Want me to say it again?
Okay.
Three away from a million. Let's see the question. The only two chemical elements that are liquid at a room temperature of 72 degrees Fahrenheit are mercury and what? Bromine, lithium, selenium, bismuth.
$125,000. Just incredible.
It sure is.
It's been a wonderful time, everyone here. It's been wonderful. And I'm going to walk. Final answer.
Final?
Yeah.
Okay, Dave, I don't blame you. Congratulations. You took a guess,
sir. Why don't you guess?
Bromine.
You're guessing bromine. Okay. You got it right. Oh, geez.
Wow,
well, it doesn't
right.
matter.
Hey, that's all right.
Listen, you got $125,000.